Curse you, Pigma. Why'd you run to such a vile place?
This colony's supposed to be a hideout for all sorts of criminals!
Don't you idiots know? This is part of Lord O'Donnell's territory!
Hey, who let you in?
This is the Star Fox team. We're here for a hog named Pigma. We don't want trouble.
We don't know about no Pigma or any other fool. And now we know you're Star Fox, you ain't going nowhere! Come on, you lazy scum! Let's skin this fox and his whole crew! Get more guys up here! Come on!
Hey, I got a message from my dad! It's about the core memory that Pigma nabbed! He says it might contain the location of the Aperoid homeworld! We've gotta get it back, no matter what!
Gateway initiation detected. Enemy force increasing.
Even if we pound them, this is gonna become a war of attrition. Gotta do something about those transfer gateways. Okay, Slippy and I will wipe out the transfer gateways to hideout.
Understood. Falco and Crystal, deal with those battleships outside.
All right, leave space to us.
Be careful, Fox.
You too, Crystal. This is Fox. I've made it inside. How are things on your end, Slippy?
I made it too!
Okay, let's get this operation started.
Falco, look! There! A battleship!
And here we go!
Mind the gauge in the upper left part of the screen. The gauge shows enemy presence around the hideout. Destroy the targets before the gauge gets full.
Understood.
Keep your wits about you, everyone.
Got it.
That's a transfer device! Hurry up and destroy it!
Everything's fine here. How is the hideout?
Destruction of transfer device confirmed.
Yep, as good as ever, Fox. Jump to avoid their attacks. The machine gun's not working on that enemy.
Destruction of transfer device confirmed.
Things are looking up, Fox. Keep it up.
Transfer device down.
All right, Fox. Only three transfer devices left. Don't forget to sign.
Looks like the other devices are in a higher area.
There must be an elevator. Find it. The blaster is not working on that enemy. When the gauge is rising, hit the space fighters.
Got it.
Skills, Fox. There are enemies behind you. Do a loop. Use your bombs wisely.
Behind you!
They may be nothing but thugs, but they're well trained. These fellas may be more dangerous than Oikonese army.
Slippy.
An elevator. Find it. Use careful timing when hurling grenades.
Are you all right?
Attack the enemy fighters! I'm cruising over here!
Jump to avoid their attacks!
Looks like the other devices are in a higher area.
There must be an elevator. Find it.
So this is the highest area in the hideout.
Look out for enemy ambushes!
Don't forget to sidestep when you need to.
Good luck, Fox.
You can use a sniper rifle to pick off foes at a distance. The machine gun's not working on that enemy! Fox, there are new enemies on the space front! This means we can take control of the hideout.
You fools! What are you idiots up to now?
Boss, they're here!
That new wolf?
You're on my turf now. Watch your step, Fox.
I think I'll torment you a bit before I cook you.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Panther, and all who see my roles meet death.
We're just here for Pygma, okay? Shut your traps and hand him over.
Pygma? Don't know anything about Pygma. But there is one thing. I'm owed an apology, and I will have it.
We didn't come here to fight with Wolf and his team.
That's easy to say after all you've done. Enough small talk. Let's settle this, Fox.
It's unavoidable, Fox. Repel the enemy with your R-Wing.
Got it.
That's the end of it.
On my tail! Nice work, Fox. You're pretty good in a pinch.
How could this be? I've been...
What is...
Fox, get the guys to the rear!
Ah, I ate that! Sorry, Fox. I'm not too proud of what you just witnessed.
That's the end of it.
What do you think I am? What do you think I am?
There are enemies behind you! Do a loop!
That's the end of it.
Going, Fox. That's the end of our operation.
That's enough for now, Fox.
Come on, Wolf. Enough of this. Just hand over Pygma already.
Pygma's no longer part of Star Wolf. And if he'd shown his filthy hide here, my men would have driven him out.
But then where did Pygma go?
Ah, the lovely crystal. Words do you no justice. I am Panther Caruso. Here's to us, all.
Huh? Who's this idiot?
Quiet, bird.
What was that?
Forget him. Look, just tell us where Pygma is.
How can I resist this beauty? I believe the comm record will point you toward Vecina.
You talk too much. Panther, Leon, let's go. Remember this, Fox. Star Wolf will take you down one day.
Ships are home. Wolf's team was amazing.
He did well, considering the circumstances.